Jason Foster. then how you turn it around?
Well, we challenge our kids at halftime to really come out and get after it and try to win as a team, and they deserve to go. And that's what we talked about, playing team basketball and really going after it. And defensively, we really went on a run there because we went to our press. Our press is pretty effective. We don't press all the time because we don't play more than 6 or 7 or 8 people. But when we went to it, it really bothered them. And then we really covered up the three well tonight and shut the inside down the second half. Robert Wooten had 11 at halftime. We tried to shut that down. But our crowd was great. They got behind us, and they got us a trip to Des Moines. We appreciate it. Our kids really deserve it.
Yeah.
Oh, come on.